Hello, bros, and welcome to SFX Hero Profile Production and next clip of Skyrim. This is the last clip I will do before the computer go into work. I'm gonna save the save files, save all the mods I use, and then we're gonna see how it goes. Start recording right here. Hopefully I can get the game up and running again after I get the computer back. Actually, I might use my other computer for making a couple of more clips. I will do pretty minor clips, much streaming while we are there. Well, this computer's in the work. It should not take too long. And also, I'm gonna have the spring break or whatever. I don't know. But we're gonna have a week's holiday, so I'm gonna get the computer back after that. And because I get it after that, I'm not sure how many clips I'm gonna do during the break. But I'm gonna meet the Spartaniac and maybe Chemical Waste also. Chemical Waste is clone. He can't decide what name he wants, so now he's changed to Chemical Waste. I said at first was it Chemical Haze, but I just said Chemical Waste then, and he changed that instead. I'm gonna see if I can persuade him to keep on board. Feels like I'm falling while I'm looking out here without moving. It feels like I'm falling downwards very, very slowly. But actually I'm standing on the cliff. Actually, I have Skyrim on another computer too. I use beast mode pretty much on that. I would say I'm kicking ass. Dragon Soul. Well, that acquirement I got a long time ago. But yes, because this is on Steam, I get acquirements every time I do something. Wonder if you can reset acquirements. Oh yeah, I remember this place. It was where we got that girl with the crossbows. Darkfolk haven't discovered. So this is the end. Actually, how much stuff am I carrying on me? Yeah, I need to color my horse. Oh, come on! It's not right. Yeah, let's go to back to Lakeview Manor. I need to put the stuff there. Just because I don't own a horse. Come on, I own a horse. Just because I used Arvac. I used Arvac once, and because of that, I don't have a horse. Arvac is a horse. I own that horse. Pretty nice looking horse. Come on now. I don't know why it takes time to load. Because I have pretty much things around that. Actually, I actually managed to get on the other screen, I managed to get a house land in another hole, like Mortal. Yeah, seriously? Why the hell does it go outside? It's fighting over here. Whoa, he got close to me. One dead. What is going on? Oh, yes. Don't hit my wife. Don't dare to touch my wife. Not sure what's going on right now. What the fuck? Why the hell did it crash? Game crashed without a reason. Why the hell does it do that? I hate this. I hate that the game crashed. Start recording here again. Why the hell did it crash? Now I need to do that again. Yeah, of course I need to fast travel again also. Oh god. Just because of this, I'm gonna use kill commands. But seriously, I just wanted to drop off some stuff because I had too much stuff on me. And instead I got in a battle and the game crashed. Why the hell did it crash? There's no reason to crash. I have an idea. That. I need to go to Lakeview Manor again, and this time, don't spawn bandits there. Come on. Kill my wife if you want, but seriously, don't make me need to battle every time I go there. Come on now. You want to fight me? Good. That's how you do it. Yeah, bye. Never bother me again. Irritating kid, actually. I don't have time for her right now. I'm gonna go and save Skyrim from the vampires. And I'm gonna think about saving it from the dragons too. But I don't know. Let's see about that in the future. That's like the only thing I have left after this. Saving Skyrim from the dragons. Then we don't have much more to do. Skyrim is a big game. The only main questline I have left after this is to save Skyrim from the dragon. But we have some guild storylines to do. Oh, you'll put all the time of all the let's plays I'd have done. Like, this is irritating. Why the hell did you put out the gold? I don't think I'm gonna need the gold, but I want it with me anyway. Who knows, I might need it. Let's get back to that cave now. There. Right, let's head into the cave. This is creepy.
Something's not right. Be careful. I think we may be in for some trouble.
A fake door. Yeah, I feel it too. I can definitely also feel it that something isn't right here. Well, here goes nothing. Right, where are we? Where am I going? Serana? Where did Serana go? Oh shit! Oh, not again. Yes, oh, there I am. Where? Oh shit! Spider from nowhere. I need their poisons later, who knows? Meh, I don't know. I say I don't. No, I've done this main storyline once as a vampire though. Not feeling the need to be a vampire anymore.
These people were... Why would anyone want to set up camp here?
I can see the benefits of being a vampire, but you don't want to stay a vampire. Because they can't get back. They're Brennan. Why are the Brennan so always so foolish? Seriously, every time in the game I ever run into Brennan, they're always idiots. Yeah, elves and Nords. That's what Brennan is. Oh, the stone block was behind me. Yeah, whatever. I didn't get hurt at least. At least not on the way up, but the way down on the other hand. Yeah, I see a troll. Where he's going? Well, he's dead. I don't think he will be going anywhere for a while.
Come forward. You have nothing to fear here.
Let's head deep into the cave.
I am Knight Paladin.
There's someone over there.
Welcome to the Great Chantry of Auriel.
Doesn't seem hostile at least.
Auriel, Halkosh, Akatosh, so many different names for the Sovereign of the Snow Elves. I prefer Snow Elf. The name Falmer usually holds a negative.
The cave is a temple of Auriel.
The creatures you call Falmer, I call the Betrayed. Of course.
Snow Elves? You are Falmer?
I can help you get it. But first, I must have your assistance. I need you to kill Archcurate Vertha, my brother.
I imagine you know why we are here.
The kinship between us is gone. I don't understand what he's become, but he's no longer the brother I once knew. It was the Betrayed. They did
something. What type of assistance do you need?
I just don't know why Auriel would allow this to happen.
Kill your brother? Why?
They swept into the chantry without warning and began killing everyone without pause. The chantry was a place of peaceful worship. I led a small group of paladins, but we were no match for the Betrayed's sheer numbers.
What the Betrayed do?
And stormed the inner sanctum where I believe they corrupted Vertha.
Did you fight back?
He's alive. I've seen him, but something's wrong. He never looks as though he's in pain or under duress. He just stands there and watches, as though waiting.
You don't know if he's alive.
The way shrine's unguarded would be violating my sacred duty as a Knight Paladin of Auriel. And an assault on the Betrayed guarding the inner sanctum would only end with my death. Yes, let me show you.
Have you tried getting into the inner sanctum? Where is shrine? Yeah, about a hard time.
For meditation and for transport, when the chantry was a place of enlightenment. Prelates of these shrines were charged with teaching the mantras of Auriel to our initiates.
What's that basin in the center signify?
Yeah, there is.
Once the initiate completed his mantras, he'd dip a ceremonial ewer in the basin at the Way Shrine center and proceed to the next Way Shrine.
So these initiates had to lug around a heavy pitcher of water. Marvelous. How long would they have to do that?
Well, once the initiate's enlightenment was complete, he'd bring the ewer to the Chantry's inner sanctum. Pouring the contents of the ewer into the sacred basin of the sanctum would allow him to enter for an audience with the Arch-Curate himself.
All that just to end up dumping it out? It makes no sense to me.
It's symbolic. I don't expect you to understand.
So, let's get this straight. We need to do all that nonsense to get into the temple so we can kill your brother and play Marvel's bow.
I know how it all sounds. But if there was another way, I'd have done it long ago. The only way to get to my brother is by following in the initiate's footsteps and traveling from Way Shrine to Way Shrine, just as they did. The first lay at the end of Darkfall Passage, a cavern that represents the...
That sounds really weird.
There are five in total, spread far apart across the Chantry. Caves? Oh no. The Chantry encompasses far more than a few caves, as you'll soon discover. But before I send you on your way...
How many more mansions are there?
Once you've
located, must be massive.
There'll be a spectral prelate tending to it. They will allow you to draw the waters from the shrine's basin, as if you've been enlightened. This may be the last time we're able to converse. If you have
so I need to fill this with this very thing.
I suggest you ask them. Otherwise, all I can do now is grant you my hopes for a safe journey. Questions? I expected as much.
I'll be off then.
They're ghosts of the Snow Elf priests that tended the Way Shrines before being slaughtered by the Betrayed. Through the grace of Auriel, they were restored to their spectral form to enable them to continue their...
I actually want to ask him then. What a spectral planet you mentioned.
I'm afraid in their current form, they still believe the Chantry to be an active center of worship. They won't respond to you in any way other than believing that you're an initiate and you're undertaking the journey to the inner sanctum.
Good. They should be able to help us.
This is, or was, the epicenter of our religion. Most of the Snow Elf people worshipped Auriel. The Chantry was constructed near the beginning of the First Era to provide a retreat for those that wish to become enlightened.
What is the Chantry of Auriel?
To some of the other deities, Trinimac, Cerebane, Yefray, and Finister rounded out the rest. But those temples paled in comparison to the glory of the Chantry and its Way Shrines.
Most Snow Elves?
They were an important part of the process here. They represented the steps the initiates took on the path to total enlightenment. Sadly, the magic used to construct these wonders were lost long before I arrived here.
The Vaishnavas are a part of Chantry then.
We were once a wealthy and prosperous society that occupied a portion of Skyrim. Unfortunately, we were constantly at war with the Nords, who claimed the land as their ancestral home. In a manner of speaking,
who were you people?
We always maintained an uneasy alliance with the underground dwelling dwarves, and when faced with extinction, we turned to them for help. Surprisingly, they agreed to protect us, but demanded a terrible price.
It appears the Nord won.
There were splinter groups that resisted the agreement, and even some that sought alternate alliances. But when it was all said and done, those elves were either slaughtered, vanished, or gave up and took the dwarf's bargain.
Everyone could have possibly agreed to that.
I often ask myself that very same question. The blinding of my race was supposedly accomplished with a toxin, certainly not enough to devolve them into the sad and twisted beings they've become.
What turned you people into the Betrayed?
The Chantry is quite isolated, so it took some time for word of the dwarf's offer to reach us here. By the time the compact had been completed, it was too late for us to even attempt to intervene.
Why weren't the Snow Elves here?
Only numbered perhaps 100 at the time, so our presence remained a secret to the dwarves and the Nords. Ironically, our undoing came at the hands of our own people. Yes.
Is that why you had to retain your sight?
Completely overrun. We never really stood a chance. I assume that the Archcurate was corrupted by them when they found a way to breach the inner sanctum.
You mean the betrayed?
Ether and myself are the only two snow elves that remain. May Auriel keep you free from harm.
Questions? There are others here like you. So, yeah. They're pretty funny. He's the last snow elf that ever exists. No, I asked everything I needed to. It's pretty funny how well it actually looks. Actually, when I reach level 80, yeah, I'll be a little creepy to go through there though. Never know what happens. Oh shit! I hate those things.
I
hate those things. You're like 100 of those in the hair. Actually no, they're like 50 just. But there are pretty many. Yeah, I know that too. Try to hit the farm, I hit this flying thing instead. There you are. You can take everything and just throw out things I don't need later. Here. Oh shit! Get away from me! How the hell can it reach me? Why not the spell throw them away? I said always that. That's a female snow elf that has been corrupted. Sharus. Try to poison me. That's right, the other ones poison me. What? That was creepy. Where are we supposed to go? We came from here, right? Yeah, we came from here. Then where are we supposed to go? I hate all this fighting in here. And move away. Oh, what? Oh, bad flipping. Serana! Bitch! Yeah, of course. Now he's gone. Is this better for you? Want to fight Remora instead? Then fight! See how well you made it. No, that one you shall not resurrect, Serana. That one is the worst one of them all. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? Why the hell did he attack me? They tried to kill me. Why? What have I ever done to them? What have I done to deserve such a harsh punishment for nothing at all? I just wonder. Sorry. I can't hit anything. The lamb blossom. No idea what that is, but I take it. Yeah, and it's over here if you haven't realized that yet. What the fuck? That's creepy.
Something's not right here. Be careful. I think we may be in for some trouble.
That is creepy as hell. Yeah. Yeah, I think we're in for a trap. I can see the trap. Let's disarm them. Come on, stop lagging for God's sake. Why the hell are you lagging right now? Of course, this is a DLC. This is not designed to be entirely perfect always. That they did well. Wait, what? What? Oh, farmer. I'm tired of them, and they're gonna attack me as soon as they finish off him. Come on, die already. Oh, come on, stop it. No idea what that is. Actually, what kind of effects does that have? Fear, resist magic, fear, regain health, paralyze. Well, it didn't paralyze me.
Be careful. Here we go.
Trying to heal is a stupid thing to do. Because you cannot avoid the inevitable. You're trying to attack me now! What the fuck? You're trying to attack me too now. What the fuck? Everything trying to kill me.
Who's there?
What have I done? You go to hell, those creatures. What the hell is those things? Oh shit, and then I fell off. Why must it run away? Do something, for God's sake! No! Don't move forward, you fucking bitch! I'm so tired of the control. Ah! God's sake, why does it lag so much in that? I've got the heart. No, no. I'm there to resurrect. What? Was nothing more. So, why do you laugh there? Serena, it's rare to have Serena laugh, but when she laughs, you wonder why. Because,
haha. Little chains and traps. Be careful here. Whatever's on the other side of this, Alma wanted to keep it there.
Thank you.
never saw anything like this back on the island.
Well, I have no idea. Alright, Serena, why don't you give me your opinion of this? Island? What? What island? Poison Blossom Island. I hate going through these caves. So irritating. They are there. No, what the fuck is wrong with you? Oh shit. No, come back here. Hit. I want their pelts because those pelts look freaking nice. Apparently, Serana likes hunting.
Welcome, Initiate. This is the Way Shrine of Illumination. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Ariel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment? Then behold Ariel's gift, my child. May it light your path as you seek tranquility within the inner sanctum.
Yes. Oh, the entrance is here. Now we should go there. Portal to Forgotten Vale. I want to show you this before the clips end. Because this is really nice. See? This is beautiful. And this is a perfect place to end the clip. That's a ball buster. And what comes next, you're not gonna see until next. Well, in a couple of weeks, probably. But that was all I have for this time then. But hit like and subscribe, and I see you next time. Profile!